The concert began in the dark, and smoke machines filled the stage with fog. At 8:25, the lights came up, and there he was.
Thank you. Thank you. speaking, I'm going to try and speak some Spanish. Pero sé pocas palabras en español. But we have come here to rock you tonight.
Thank you. You know, sometimes when you write a song and you record it, you make the record and that's the end. Sometimes you don't ever sing the song again. Maybe that's the one and only time you sing it if you don't take it out live. This next song we're going to sing is something I did in the 60s. And well, I haven't sung it live until this tour. So, for you, it's... Es la primera gira que toco esta canción en España.
Thank you.
Well, this is a nice evening, yeah?
Yeah!
Okay. Me gustaría presentaros a nuestro fantástico guitarrista, Rusty Anderson!
Seis palabras en español. Y ya se me acabarán todas. I do speak English a little bit, and we're having a fantastic time up here on the stage. It's incredibly fun, and muchas gracias.
This is where everyone goes off and they leave me all alone with you. Ahora estoy solo con vosotros. And that's okay by me. Long time ago in Liverpool. We made our first recording ever, me, John, George, and two other guys, This is for the Beatles. And we went to a little studio in a place in Kensington in Liverpool. Yeah. And we paid £1 each, made £5 in the end. We paid £1 each to make this record. And then we each kept the record for 1 week. One of Smile and George, one of Smile and George, one of Smile and George. It was our very first recording. And I'd like to play that song now. It's Esta canción fue nuestro primer disco antes de los Beatles. Oh! And there's a bit in it that you can sing. Oh, oh.
Spider ball the danger, spider ball that baby. Oh.
Troubles in the southern states in America over civil rights, and black people were being abused, and we were not amused. And in England, we sometimes call girls birds. So I was imagining the troubles going through the mind of a young black woman.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take your sunken eyes and learn to see. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night.
Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird fly. Blackbird fly.
blackbird singing in the dead of night. Won't you take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life? You're only waiting for this moment to be free. You're only waiting for this moment to be free. If you were only waiting for this moment to be free. It's very sad after that person passes away, because you think, I wish I'd said that, I wish I'd told them. And I wrote this next song after the death of my dear friend John. Yeah, let's hear it for John. escribí esto después de la... And if I said, I really knew you well, what would your answer be? If you were here today, here today. Well, knowing you, you'd probably laugh and say that we were worlds apart. If you were here today, but as for me, I still remember how it was before, and I am holding back the tears no more. No, 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 I love you. Time we met, well, I suppose we even said that we were playing hard to get. Didn't understand a thing, but we could always sing. What about the night we cried? Because there wasn't any reason left to keep it all inside. We never understood a word, but you were always there with a smile. And if I say I really loved you and was glad you came along, and you were here today, ooh, for you were in my song. Thank you. So remember, say it to your people now.
I love you too!
Okay, Esco, Esco, Memorial.
Thank you.